again. I had a lot of fun with the first box of this, so I thought we'd do it again. So this will be box number 2. Football. And this time, I thought it'd be fun. Change things up a little bit. Have a piece of gum. Y'all are doing well today. And enjoying your morning, afternoon, or evening. Just as a recap here. The 2020 draft, we hit one of the quarterbacks. If you'd like to see which one, please go check out that first part. Now, I like these little boxes. Let's crack it open here. Last time we hit this magnet card. It was very unique looking. Never seen one before. I wonder what we'll get this time. Sure enough, that top one looking a little thick. So what we'll do is we'll turn it over like this. Yeah. And as always, I've got some sleeves. Say that I hope we need them. Well, what do you say that we get started here? Come on now. Say that maybe they're are hobby exclusive. But I don't think they are, because why would it say it on the blaster box if they are hobby exclusive? That makes no sense. Todd Gurley. Deshaun Watson. Emmanuel Sanders. We had this card last time, if I remember correctly. And what's funny is that he's on the Saints now. But this picture is of him in his San Francisco uniform. But he's playing at the Superdome. So it's funny, he's in the right place, but in the wrong uniform. George Kittle. He's from Southern Illinois, and he's a safety for the Panthers. Never heard of him. Alshon Jeffrey. And Mr. Mahomes himself. And just like last time, if you're interested in a kid reporter code, it's all yours. There it is. Buda Baker. Kerryon Johnson. Walter Payton. Look at that one. That's cool. Walter Payton. And then Darius Slayton. It's Payton and Slayton. Campbell. Rated rookie. DJ Dallas. From Miami. Not sure I'm familiar with him either, actually. Wentz and Aqib Talib. David Montgomery. Is most infamous at the moment for dropping a sure touchdown pass in week one that would have won the game almost certainly. AJ Epinesa from Iowa. Devontae Adams and a Devontae Parker. So two Devontae's in a row. And of course a kid reporter. QR code if you're interested. Let's keep it rolling. Skins, second year guard. Ryan Tannehill. There's a Broncos defender in the background there. That was their week one matchup too. It was Broncos and Titans, but I watched a little bit of that game and it was crazy. Koskowski missed like four kicks or something crazy, and then he had a chance to win it near the end of regulation and actually did hit the field goal to win it. So it's just funny that he was kicking so poorly, but he still got it done when it counted, so that was crazy. Oh, this is interesting. So this was definitely printed before that, but he was traded to the Seahawks, so he's not a Jet anymore. And Mohamed Sanu was cut by the Patriots, I believe. I don't know if he signed anywhere else. Jared Stidham. Geno Atkins and Deontay Johnson. Joey Bosa. Steve Atwater. Melvin Gordon. Okay, we got a O. Okay. So look like Dolphins colors, or maybe Panthers. Is it Panthers deal? Oh, it's Jags. Laviska Shenault. Okay. I really thought it was going to be Tua, but Shenault, I've heard good things. I'll take that. Joe Montana. shade of teal, which in fact was the case. Do you know what though? Chenault had a really good first game in week one as well. So, I mean, you could do worse. Cut that part out for this. Miles Jack. Robbie Anderson. Michael Gallup. Whoa. I haven't seen one of these yet. Retro Series Jerry Rice. That's a very interesting looking card. Kind of cool. Jordan Brooks rookie card. Ben Roethlisberger. And Travis Kelce. Five packs left. We're supposed to get 11 rookies or rated rookies, and we've gotten three, so we've opened six packs, gotten three. I'd say that's about right. So I'd like to think we get between two and three more. Or not between two and three, but two to three more. If at all possible. So Joe. Tristan Wirfs has one of the most important jobs in football right now. He's protecting the blind side for Tom Brady from Iowa. Zach Ertz. Something shiny here. Jonathan Joseph. Jacob Hollister. Oh, here we go. Dominators. Dan. concert they've had for a long time. And LaMichael Pirine for the Jets, rated rookie. Kenny Clark. Christian. Chandler Jones, Danny Amendola, Eddie Jackson, Raheem Mostert. James Connor. All right. Well, down to our last pack. No Tua or Burrow yet. Revealed it by accident, so I'll just show it here. But we got a Justin Jefferson rated rookie from LSU. Damian Williams. Jason Kelsey. And here's a kid reporter code. And then I'll go through the first half of the pack. this video, subscribe to the channel. Sure helps me out. And please leave me a comment. Let me know what you want to see. Let me know what types of content you'd like, sports cards and otherwise. And I will try to shape my offerings around what the watchers want. So please like and subscribe. And let's see what we got here. Khalil Mack. And Smith, and I think this card is backwards, and it is a Ram. Van Jefferson from Florida. Whoa, that is a really, really sharp looking card, though. This is definitely photoshopped, but that looks really weird. Oh yeah, if you look at the helmet really closely too, it does not look real. And the little patch on the shoulder looks so fake. Wow, the harder you look at these, the funnier they look. So let's do this. So I actually brought a slightly bigger card sleeve for just this reason, because if I got a memorabilia card, I need a place to put it. And there you go. Van Jefferson. Okay, so let's sleeve some stuff. Swift. Canvas rated rookie. Chenault. Sleeve up this retro series. I haven't seen one of these pulled yet, but I don't know, it's kind of cool looking. The Wentz press proof, why not? Okay. Now, do a LaMichael Perrin. You know, with Le'Veon Bell kind of not performing as well as I think he was expected, maybe this guy will break out, who knows? DeAndre Swift. Hopefully I'll shake off that early mistake with the touchdown drop and two out, I think. No, I don't have a top loader big enough for this one, but I'll have to go get one after I'm done here. Let's put that there. Enjoyed this and found it relaxing. I know I did. Obviously, ripping packs is always a blast for me. But I appreciate you all spending this time with me, really. It means a lot. So thank you for that. I wish you all a great rest of your day, or a great night if it is in the evening for you. Something that makes you happy. And until next time, please remember, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you all.